killer.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Huh. Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Can we move this along? I've got places to be.
Please, let me go!
I just wanted to provide for my family. I don't know if I can do this.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner,
these criminals are heavily armored. Caution!
It's over. One.
Help!
Two! Three!
Time's up, asshole!
Excuse me.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing with those guys anyway?
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth, and that if I joined them, I could provide for my family. I don't know. God, my dad's right. I'm such an idiot. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Sniper has found us. That is the right word, yes?
goes nothing.
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back?
Oh, thank God. Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you better stop treating him like a child.
Oh, Jim, here we go.
Your father and I, and we know what you're doing. I just want to make sure you're prepared.
Should've just run.
Abraham.
She's right. She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
What's going on?
There are so many new things to mess around with out here.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Good news. Finch Farm has joined us.
Okay, good. That's what I like to hear. Something else has come up. You know how it goes. I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
Thank you.
combat formations.
To do? There's always something to soup up, strip down, and make shiny around here. From the looks of it, I'd say Boss Man thinks you have a little Atom Cat in you. Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
What do you want me to do?
Nothing I can't do myself. Got this clunker I want to see you spiff up. I've been putting off hauling myself over the ponds of Warwick for this, but now you get to do it. This here's something I've been fixing up, part of the pump system at Warwick. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
No problem.
The Warwick folks might be squares, but they are nice enough. We help them out with our skills. They give us food. Works out real nice. Oh, and make sure to let June Warwick know when you're done. She's the bird in charge around there.
Excuse me.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Correct, Daddy-O.
You guys are adorable. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Yep, should be all fixed.
You guys are great. Thank you so much. Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please, send Zeke my thanks. Rowdy.
Oh, all done?
Yep. You're gonna have to give me something harder than that.
That was just the first test, Buster. Don't get big-headed.
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
June said you guys help out at Warwick a lot.
When we found this place, they helped us get on our feet. Gave us food, you know? Didn't even ask for nothing back. And we've been cooking up a plan to get that pump working again so we can flush out that grody sludge. As a way to say thanks. Don't go spilling the beans that the Atom Cats have a heart or something.
Just so you know, I will be checking your work. The cats won't take credit for shoddy craftsmanship.
So she had the skills to spiff up the Warwick pump. She rustle her jimmies with something else?
Gunners! Not again. Atom Cats, let's go!
Gunners! Those wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits!
Chew Jack?
Oh, you slayed! Because of you, we didn't lose a single cat today.
It was no big deal.
No. You are out of sight. And a friend of the cats in my book. You have full reign of our digs. And, you know, I can get you hooked up with a little discount around here. Yeah? Finally, the holy grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Atom Cat's jacket. Wear it well, Jack.
I believe we're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
You made your decision. Now live with it.
There was no receiver or anything you might miss. Second printing press while you're at it.
The others were talking about dying, and how when a human dies, you can't just make another one.
Jackson ensured I was well built for training. Modifications will be adequate for quite some time. You lead the way, and I'll follow, man.
Or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Ah, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming! Help, or mayday, or whatever it is one says.
Look, it is so tall.
sure to show it! They are less than nothing! You fight well for a human! Now die like one! My warriors are waiting for you!
Annoying god! Spider's human!
I may have detected an enemy detected. Hostilities resumed. So violent.
Nothing. Someone there. Who's there? Annoyed. No fight today.
I hear something.
That sound, what is
it?
Annoyed. Something there. I can hear you. Time to die.
Smashing, smashing!
Brain functions and motor control even after the FEV? Fascinating.
No! Right through!
I've been dispatched.
You humans! So stupid! So weak! War, you stupid humans! Always fight!
Doing in there?
Quickly get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
The super mutant too?
Yes, him too. Oh, he's harmless. Well, actually, he's far from harmless, but he won't hurt us. Trust me.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Why is the super mutant caged?
He defied his leader by standing up for me. See, I've given him a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures culture. I started with Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong here.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, yes, of course he will. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, there was a radio in here.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness if we get out of here.
I'll let you out.
Hurry. Follow Strong. He knows what? The best way down off of this cursed tower.
Go to live. Go fast, human.
Hell yeah.
It is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
I shall lift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night. Good night.
Our doubts are traitors, and make us lose the good we oft might win by killing to a temperance. They say doom never lives.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace this sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course. Cowards die many times before their deaths. The valiant never taste of death.
Smashing too.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
What were you doing up there?
I was attempting to teach those super mutants human culture, trying to civilize them. I thought if they could just experience the majesty of Shakespeare, it would change them forever. And who better to open their eyes to the wonders of the bard than Rex Goodman, the foremost actor in the world today? Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
Why do you want to find this milk of human kindness?
Milk is secret to humans. Macbeth say milk makes humans strong. Stronger than super mutants. Strong find milk. Drink milk. Make super mutants stronger than humans.
Not yet, but soon.
Hurry! Strong no like waiting.
Ensure your safety to the best of my ability. just for enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
Yeah.
Hey there. You look like someone who could use a dog. Woman's best friend too, right?
Why are you selling her?
Oh, I don't want to. But I love dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them and sell them. I'm always blue for weeks after I sell one. But then, I get myself a new puppy and start all over again.
I don't need a dog.
Oh, good. I didn't really want to sell her anyway.
We could really use your help.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
To defend this place. Careful to not stub your toe.
Hey,
Bert!
be doing that instead? And here I am, no duster. Almost at home here.
I trusted you once. Never again.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Nothing stays hidden forever.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. But they're worried the super mutants will come back in force. You better get over there before it's too late.